We have developed an attack game named Space Case, and this is our logo. We are the team members. My name is Sarvesh, he is Madan Prakash, and he is Devan. Space Case, this is a 2D based game developed by Android Studio. This game is mainly for kids. This game makes learning about space more easier and more enjoyable. Main objective of this game is to make learning about space more easier and more fun. We brought you a different way of learning about space. This game contains mainly two parts. One is the game part and another is the quiz part. The game part. It is an endless jumping and a flying game. This game never ends until the asteroid hits the UFO or the alien. The aim of the asteroid is to get high score by collecting the stars and the other powers. And other part is the quiz part. This will be explained by Madan Prakash.
Let's move on to the quiz part. Here's the main objective of the game starts. When an astronaut meets an UFO or alien, then the result screen will be appearing, which has also to play this game. Totally, the game contains 10 questions till now, will be upgraded in future. Each correct answer will be rewarded by 1 marks. Mainly this game is useful for kids. They can enjoy playing and also learn about space. This makes joyful to them.
Let's move on to the activities of this game. There are more than 10 activities. The main 5 activities are splash screen, start screen, game screen, quiz screen, mission screen. Splash screen. Splash screen is the cover page or loading screen of the entire app. Start screen. Main page for all activities. It contains game button, quiz button, solve button, help button, and exit button. Game screen. The screen appears when the user clicks the game button in the start screen. This screen contains the game. Quiz screen. This screen appears when the player uses the game. This screen provides the quiz. Result screen. This screen appears after the quiz is over. This screen displays the game score, quiz score, as well as play score, and number of times played.
These are some features of our game.
My name is Sarvesh and I am the leader of this team. I'm gonna show the working game of this project. Before going into the working game, I'm gonna show the files and the IDE which you have used for this project. We have used Android Studio for this project. Android Studio is an official IDE to develop Android games and apps. This is developed by JetBrains. This is our project Space Haste. This project contains totally 10 activities. I have mentioned only 5 activities in the PPT, which are the major activities, and others are the sub activities such as sound effects, help, credits. So these are the sub activities. We have developed this game in Java. Basically, Android Studio supports Java and Kotlin. We have developed this app in Java. And for designing, we have used XML. And these are the other JPG, PNG images which you have used in this project. Make this game into an APK file. So I'm gonna build an APK file. Here's an build an APK file. So now the APK file is builded. And here is the APK file. I'm gonna rename this. So to run this app, I can directly run this using this run button. So I have connected my mobile device here. Directly it can run, but I'm gonna do a manual method for this. I have copied the APK. Now I'm gonna paste this in my mobile. I have connected my mobile. I'm gonna install this APK. So here's the APK. Now I have successfully installed the APK. So you can find the app here. This is the splash screen. We have also added sound effects for this game. This is a start screen, which contains the start game button, start quiz button, shop, help, exit. We have also added shop for this game. You can collect the special powers and get unlock these characters in the shop. Here is the help screen. So you have to collect the stars and the special power, and you should not hit the aliens or the UFOs. We have also added the credit screen, which displays our team members' name. I'm going back. This is about the help screen and the shop screen. Let's start playing the game. And here is the game. So basically, this all activities contain sound effects. So I'm just collecting the stars, not hitting the UFOs or the aliens. So now I have got hit by an UFO. So I have lost the game. Here's the game score will be displayed and the high score and number of times I have played this game. I have just played one time. If I like to restart the game, I can restart the game or I can jump into the screen. And here a badge will be awarded according to the score. And now I'm gonna show the logic about the badges which will be rewarded. So here's the logic. Basically, if your score is lesser than 50, then the bronze, this bronze medal will be awarded. If your score is greater than or equal to 150, gold medal will be awarded, else silver will be awarded. So this is the logic. And now I'm gonna start the quiz. You can start the quiz by clicking the start quiz button, or you can start directly in the start menu. So here are the quizzes. Your score will be displayed here. This quiz is mainly for kids. So which of the following is the largest planet in the solar system according to size? If I am choosing the correct answer, the correct pop-up will be shown. So if I am wrong, the wrong pop-up will be shown and your scores will be updated here. If you like to, for now I am quitting this quiz. You can see here the correct answer is 1, wrong answer is 1 and the final score is 1. So I can go back or restart this quiz. So now I'm going back. Here you can see we have added an option to send feedback and share this app. So if you are clicking send feedback, you can directly send the feedback through the Gmail. This will be sent directly to my mail. And also share this app. You can share this app using WhatsApp, any social medias. So this is an overview of this working app. And lastly, the gameplay. So now I am exiting the app. This is the final model of this app. Hope you liked it. Thank you.